Healthcare today is highly complex and fast-paced, and the stakes are high. It is critical that students in the health professions develop the ability to make rapid clinical judgments and correct decisions, as well as perform highly technical skills in order to function effectively in this environment. At IU Northwest, we are the only university in our region to train the whole healthcare team of student doctors, nurses, and other health professionals together. This gives us unique opportunities to offer the best training and produce the best doctors, nurses, and other healthcare professionals to treat you and your loved ones in the future. One thing we lack, though, is modern human simulation technology. Simulated patients, actually computerized mannequins, allow nursing, medical, and other health professions students to experience lifelike patient care scenarios in a safe, low-risk environment before experiencing them with real patients. Imagine a simulated emergency room with a patient in cardiac arrest, where the student healthcare team learns to save the patient's life working together. Mistakes don't matter here, but students can learn the value each team member brings by working together to make sure the mistakes don't occur on a real patient. The IU Northwest College of Health and Human Services, the academic home of our health professions programs, is committed to raising funds to purchase this equipment. With your support, the College of Health and Human Services will be able to provide our students an exceptional opportunity to receive state-of-the-art education. Together, we can engage our future healthcare professionals in ways never before possible with the implementation of this modern simulation equipment.